Welcome to Bestseller Book Review, The Girl Who Lived. A thrilling suspense novel as the anniversary of the murders approaches, Faith Winters is released from the psychiatric hospital and yanked back to the last spot on Earth she wants to be, her hometown where the slayings took place. Racked by the lingering echoes of survivor's guilt, Faith spirals into a black hole of alcoholism and wanton self-destruction. Finding no solace at the bottom of the bottle, Faith decides to track down her sister's killer, only to discover that she's the one being hunted. How can one woman uncover the truth when everyone's a suspect, including herself? From the mind of Wall Street Journal best-selling author Christopher Greyson comes a story with twists and turns that take the reader to the edge of madness. The Girl Who Lived should come with a warning label. Once you start reading, you won't be able to stop. Not since Girl on the Train and Gone Girl has a psychological thriller kept readers so addicted and guessing right until the last page. Christopher Greyson has created a thriller on par with The Girl on the Train, only with more suspects, more danger, and more agony for the young heroine, Killer Nashville. The plot turns come fast and furious, sharp characters enmeshed in a mystery that, particularly in its final lap, is a gleefully dizzy ride, Kirkus reviews. Greyson is a master of weaving suspense and keeping the reader guessing, Natalie review. Christopher Greyson's novels have been read by over a million readers and counting. Look for other standalone novels by the Wall Street Journal best-selling author. These books can be read in any order. And Then She Was Gone, Prequel, Girl Jack, Jack Knife Ed, Jack Sarwell, Jack and the Giant Killer, Data Jack, Jack of Hearts, Jack Frost, Jack of Diamonds. Christopher Greyson's novels weave tales full of mystery, action and suspense with laugh-out-loud humor and sizzling romance. His unique stories and no-nonsense style of writing will take you on a page-turning roller coaster ride of emotions right to the very end. Visit ChristopherGreyson.com to find out more about your favorite characters, giveaways, and updates on new book releases. Enjoy this psychological thriller novel, The Girl Who Lived, in audiobook, paperback book, hardcover, and ebook. When you purchase the book in paperback or hardcover from Amazon, you can immediately start reading this bestseller free on any computer via Kindle Cloud Reader, on Amazon Kindle Fire, or on any smartphone or tablet with the free Kindle Reading app. Hear your favorite characters come to life in the best-selling audiobook now available through Audible. Watch for new releases and many other bestseller thriller books from Christopher Greyson. Subscribe our channel if you like this video. Don't forget to share and like. If you want to buy this book in Amazon, so link is available in description.